Justin Erlinger, the head coach of the Australian cricket team, has backed Steve Smith after the latter was greeted with criticism following the Sydney pitch scuffing saga at the Sydney Cricket Ground. Stump cam footage of Steve Smith scrubbing the batsman's mark at the striker's end during a break went viral on social media on day 5 of the SCG test. Smith was accused of gamesmanship and cheating as Rishabh Pant returned to the batting crease after the break had to mark his guard again. As the video was widely shared on social media, several former cricketers, including Virendra Sehwag and Michael Vaughan, lashed out at Smith, who was embroiled in the ball tampering controversy in 2018. "Everything said about Steve Smith is absolutely ludicrous. The wicket at the SCG was like concrete. He would have needed 15-inch spikes to do what people were accusing him of doing and messing up Pant's guard," Erlinger was quoted as saying during a press conference ahead of the Brisbane test. "We have laughed about how all he thinks about is batting. He was just standing there, thinking about batting. He is 100% innocent in this. Give me a break. I've never heard so much rubbish in my life." The series is currently levelled at 1-1 and the fourth and final test between India and Australia will kick-start from January 15.